you know, I don't want to get into political situations. Regarding the demonetization, I hope it doesn't affect the film. I think things are slowly getting back to normal. And hopefully, I think even the films that I've released, I think Rock On did get affected because it was right at that time. But Dear Zindagi has done quite well, I believe.
2 crores in 3 days.
Yeah, so I think that it's, hopefully it won't affect the films.